Hey everybody, it's Moderatrix. I was just calling, or calling, yes. I was just coming to you all to give you a segment of, in case you were wondering. In case you were wondering why I haven't been doing beer videos. Well, ever since I got sick, my stomach has been super uber sensitive. So half of everything I eat and drink has been making me lay down and feel like total and utter turd buckets for the past several weeks. So I'm scared to drink beer at this present time because every time I have had anything of an alcoholic nature, I get a migraine, which is unusual since I had lambic a few days ago. And same thing goes with caffeinated beverages. So I'm sorry I'm abusing you and not giving you more attention, but say for instance this Mellow Yellow that I've been drinking will give me a stomach ache in probably the next hour. But I was thirsty and I'm exhausted and I needed some pick-me-up. So I hate coffee. It tastes like ass. I'm sorry, I'm just not a coffee person. I like iced tea, but I wanted something chunky. Anyway, also... The reason I got started in this was because I wanted to do videos with video games, because I am probably one of the worst video game players out there. But key word is game. Games are to have fun. I like to have fun, and when a game is not fun, I will stop playing it. I just don't take myself that seriously, and that was the point of games. That's any games, okay? Any sports out there, they were all games. And people take them way too seriously, and we pay athletes way too much. You can argue with me until you're purple in the face. I don't give a crap. I think we pay way too much to athletes because of the fact that they're doing something that was made for entertainment purposes in the first place. And they used to do it naked in the arenas back in Greece and in Roman times. So I don't want to hear it. I think that we overpay everything, and that if you have a baseball, football, basketball team and you don't offer some sort of insurance plan in your stuff, then you suck. That's just my opinion. Anyway, so I gave you a little burp because I care. And like I said, I started doing these videos to pass the time until I got my machine upgraded. I still have not done so because I got sick and I wasn't able to do eBay to make any money to pay to upgrade my system so that I can not only have a better mic set, a better video card, bigger hard drive and all that other stuff, so I can start doing these really freaking hilarious videos playing games. Because I suck. I do. If you've ever seen me play Roblox with my kid trying to jump in certain games, I suck that bad in regular games too. So it's good, clean entertainment. Now, the people that originally inspired me to do these kinds of videos to get into the video game scene was Markiplier and Jacksepticeye. I still like most of Jack's videos for the most part. Some of them are games that I have no interest in, so they're a little obnoxious and boring. And Markiplier. Markiplier was a very fun, entertaining guy to watch, but recently there's an element in the game playing that I'm not digging so much, on top of the fact that he stopped wearing his glasses. Now, why do I have a problem with that? Well, I wear glasses, so Team Glasses is what I'm about. I like wearing my spectacles for the most part. The only reason I put them on my head is when I'm up this close, I can't see out of them. They want me to wear bifocals, but the bifocals I got were all screwed up and they made me more blind. So, with that being said, getting old sucks. And I just wanted to touch base with you all and let you know what I'm up to. I'm still here, trying to make videos when I don't feel like utter and complete dog shit. And I'm hoping to start doing a series of video game videos as soon as possible. But at this time, financially speaking, I haven't upgraded the system. I'm also going to probably get an external hard drive so I can take stuff with me and do what I need to do anywhere I want to. I really wanted to do the brewery tour and do videos that way, but it's too time consuming to try and get permission to do a video system, video setup with their permission, trying out their different beers. I'd love to do it, but I need somebody to help me with it, and I'm one person doing everything by myself. So, I hope everybody's having a good week, good summer. Summer's almost over. We'll start doing the school thing soon with my daughter and all that good stuff. So, I'll be around trying to do it as much as possible. So, don't forget about me. I'm here. I'm doing what I can. I'm trying to burp. And I'll be doing the burps when I'm playing video games. I'll be drinking my drinks and playing video games, burping and being a dork. So, you get bonus material that way. Chunky. I had a donut. That's why it's chunky. My child's over there getting angry because she hates it. Anyway, it is officially Wednesday hump day, and I'll see you guys later. Have a good one.